How to add a contact on WhatsApp for iPhone? A person who you want to talk on WhatsApp needs to have an account to do that. So, if you want to add a contact that you know that does not have an account on WhatsApp, send him an invite link. Let's open WhatsApp on iPhone. To add a new contact, you will need to have selected the section Chats from the bottom. Tap on the Compose button from the top. Tap on New Contact. Now write the name of the person and also her phone number. Please be sure if the number is from another country to write also the country code as well in the number. After you have finished this, tap on Save. Now tap on Done. After the contact is saved, if the person has a WhatsApp account, it will appear in the contact list. Tap on that new person. You will be able to send a message, give an audio or video call to this new contact you just added. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.